Kevil's timeless BMW R100 Scrambler. Custom BMWs are all the rage right now. But one workshop in England was producing stunning Airheads way before they were cool. Kevil and his crew at Kevil's Speed Shop have been at it for 6 years, and over 70 builds have rolled out of the workshop in picturesque Devon. So they know their oats, and have clients lining up around the block. They're turning out a new Beamer every 3 weeks. This particular R100-based Scrambler has an understated, functional appeal that immediately grabbed our attention. It was built for a car dealer from Leamington Spa, which Kev describes as a rather nice town in Middle England. It's loaded with bits and pieces that Kevils have developed over time, like their bolt-on, Scrambler subframe. Combined with a diamond-stitched, tan leather seat and a Kawasaki KZ400 fuel tank, it makes for a much skinnier profile. It also houses the tail light, in the rear loop, and rear turn signals, in the ends of the support rails. Underneath the seat, the team removed the airbox, and fitted an aftermarket cover to round off the engine's profile. The battery's been relocated to under the bike, and an inner fender's been installed. There's also a tiny fender up front, mounted on a custom-made fork brace. The high, stainless steel, 2-in-1 exhaust system is another part that Kevils have been working on. On this bike, they paired it with twin Shorty silencers, for that perfect burble. The system's devoid of any pipe wrap, adorned instead with a set of handmade heat shields. New parts include a set of rear shocks from YSS, Continental TKC80 tires and serrated foot pegs. The cockpit's pretty kit too, with fat bars, and new risers, new switch gear, adjustable